So, this is the look. This is the travel fit. We got Hannah in a sweatshirt she got from 7th grade.
Why are you talking exposure?
So the question is, am I excited for tomorrow? I don't know. I'm not. I probably don't have enough bobby pins packed. Problem number one. Problem number two, I have to perform. Like, I have to get ready. Ew. And problem number three, I'm not at my house.
So?
So if I miss anything, I'm screwed. So I'm just overthinking.
You have two people.
Good morning. Ah, it's competition day. I'm kind of really nervous now. I'm going through mood swings. I always go through mood swings at competition. And yeah, I should be getting ready soon, but yeah. I only have two dances. My solo, my baton solo, which is scary, and my group dance, which is a jazz dance. Takes a lot of energy, but like, we're just gonna go with it. Welcome to my life. So yeah, I'm scared, but I'm excited. I don't know. So yeah, I should get ready. Cheyenne is currently helping me with my hair. I look a little weird right now.
It's okay.
My eyes. Okay, but that's okay. It's gonna get changed soon. I'm gonna look good soon. I'm kind of happy right now. Like, also wanna cry, you know? So yeah, I'm doing my hair. And yeah.
You look like an egg.
I do, oh my god, I do. Just got done with my bun. This is what it looks like. Looks really nice, shout out to Cheyenne. So now, I think I'll move on to like makeup. But this looks like a really nice, like it looks like a ballet bun. I still look like an egg, but like. Okay, now I'm putting my lashes on. I'm all done with makeup.
Oh, for a second,
I think I look really good today. I mean, obviously I still have to put lipstick on, but that's for later. But yes, I'm done. She's getting her done. And we're helping. We're all good. So that's the update. I'm so excited. So I'm all ready. I got the hat on. I thought the hat would be like 10 times harder to get on, but it wasn't actually that bad because we have clips. So it's all secure. So I have my jacket. And then this leotard that comes with my costume. It's really nice and comfy because it's almost like a normal leotard you would like wear to like ballet or something. And then I have fishnets. My friend, shout out to her if she's watching this. I had these penguin socks that I got for my birthday from her. They're so cute. And they got my Crocs. So yeah, that's the fit. I'm like so excited. I'm like really like this costume because I never actually put them all, put like the hat, the costume, and like the makeup all together. So I really like it. I kind of don't even want to change it to my next costume. It's so cute.
What time do we have to leave here?
But we have to leave soon, so yay! We're heading off. There's so much stuff. But I'm so excited. I'm also like, I don't know. I have nervous cramps. So that's fun. They always hurt. I feel kind of like nervous but excited. So yeah. I'll update you when I get to the convention area. Okay.
Say hi.
Hey guys, it's me and Sarah.
Yeah.
We're the soloists of the day. The other group dances are going on. I'm vlogging quick because I don't want to get in trouble for vlogging. Anyways, here's my tosses.
This I love it. It's very different.
We're very different characters.
I'm a heartbroken person.
Bam! Turn day.
Woo! I feel like a can, you know? Like, yes, bye.
So this is the type.
Anyways, I'm so nervous. I'm almost, but I'm so excited.
She's gonna do great.
I can't wait. I'm unleashing my inner villain.
Hey, it's me.
I know. Basically, I went on my solo. It was alright.
It was great.
I don't know. Okay.
We got a pack attack for Hustle, which I forgot to show because I was in a rush, as you saw in the last clip. 1 second.
I'm back. I'm back.
Anyways, as I was saying, I went on. I did really good. We did really good. Personally, it wasn't my best, but it was our team's best, so that's okay.
Hey.
And we got a pack attack. We're at Precision. Wait, 1 second. We're at Precision Arts.
Ooh, look at them.
You don't get me.
We have to dance again.
Alyssa has to do it twice.
Yeah, she got a pack attack for herself.
So I'm gonna die.
That's
what it meant. Anyways,
yeah,
we're doing a good job. Today's a really quick day.
Oh my god, so me and teammate, she was driving me. That one, we got lost. Me, Jada, and Alyssa got lost. It was an adventure. But you know what? It's okay, because life needs a little adventure.
We got stuck in the middle of nowhere.
It's time to, like, I don't even know, clean up my... Look at this. So yeah, that's it.
Guys, welcome to the vlog.
Turns out we're not performing again. Let me just put it right here. We're not performing again because we're in a block schedule and that, all that. I don't really know. But that's fine because I'm okay now.
Yeah, she did really good.
Uh-huh.
She's really good dancer. Her baton, you know, I can like totally throw a baton, but
oh, yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, of course. So now we're just waiting for awards. Ooh. This day's going pretty quick.
Okay,
more to our awards. So that looks like a comfy costume.
But oh
is that a costume?
Yeah, it looks like it. This is the award fit.
Julia's hair looks amazing.
Yeah, look at it.
Like, thanks.
I took off my eyelashes, guys. It hurt. Like it burned my eye. And you gotta take them off.
I'm just like staring into the camera.
And yeah, and then we're done for the day. That's sad.
We didn't have to go to school today.
Yeah. Shout out to all our friends that are at school.
Yeah.
You suck.
Ah, my fault. Stop.
Number 130, it's...
But I got the pack attack callback post, like, banner. Because I was entertaining. Oh. And I got a platinum. Shout out to Precision Arts. So, yeah. So, now we're going to go out and... So, I'm proud of. Hello. My team did good. My team got platinum, I mean, too. They did good. What'd you guys get?
Back.
What'd you get?
What'd I get?
Yeah.
Platinum.
Gold. Hello. Yeah, I saw Tatum in my school video.
I'm watching off my face right now. I love taking off eyelashes. Wait. Ah, I love eyelashes. Taking them off. So yeah. And then. So yeah, you kind of saw the update. So recap. We did really good. My solo got a pack attack award, which is like kind of like an entertainment award at this competition. and we also got a platinum, and our awards are tomorrow. And then my solo would be announced for overalls on Friday. I mean, no, well, it is Friday, Sunday. And I got a pack attack award for my solo as well. And then I placed platinum as well. So basically I got the same thing for both. So hopefully we do good. I really can't wait to, that's pretty much all for like this half, this part of the competition. So I'm just gonna spend the rest of the time hanging out and chilling at the resort and doing all that. And then I'll update you guys on Sunday, which is school dance team's competition. And that's gonna be more hectic. I don't even know how much I'm gonna film of that because it's just crazy. That's the update, guys. Thank you guys so much. And let's move on with the video. So guys, it's like Saturday night. I'm about to go to bed because I have to wake up early tomorrow for the competition. And I forgot to update you. I actually known this news for like a while now, but I forgot to update you guys. So we had awards, and there was an award session. We watched the live stream, and it was just for my small group. My solo awards will be posted tomorrow, and I'll let you guys know on that. But guess what, guys? We got first place. Woo. Go team. I'm so proud of us. We did so good. Definitely one of the best times we've performed so far, even though it's only like our third competition. But I'm so happy right now, and I'm so glad because I think it was a well-deserved first place. Hopefully that's a sign of how well our season's gonna turn out. So yeah, that's an update. I just got an email from my coach from my school dance team, so like the competition I'm going tomorrow, and there's this thing at the competition where they're called like all-stars, and basically you wear like a ribbon or something while you're dancing or doing like the group dance, and then like the judges will like judge you individually, and like you can get a placement stuff. And she chose me for this competition as the freshman all-star of our team, and I'm so excited because like that meant a lot to me, because like obviously she gives it out to like people that have been working hard and stuff like that, you know. You can't mess up this time, and I have to be really good, but it's okay. I'm just gonna go out there really confident. So yeah, so far I'm having a really good competition weekend. I think this is a really good weekend. I'm so glad I vlogged it. So that's the update. Good night, vlog. Currently waiting for Tatum because she's late and it's cold.
I'm cold.
Oh no, she's over there.
It's okay, Tatum. I forgive you.
Look, my slick dress. I got my jacket. Am I nervous? Not really. I'm just kind of here.
I'm just cold.
Yeah. It's pretty accurate. Update.
Tatum's here.
Hey guys.
This is the part where I start fake crying for clout.
So it's just a bee.
They just left us in frostbite.
Hey.
Hi.
Anything you'd like to say?
Boo. That's me.
Okay.
Yeah, you're making the vlogs.
Hi vlogs. I'm Kenzie.
I'm Allie.
I'm Alex.
I'm Kylie.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm cold still.
Cold and sad.
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Hi, like, goodbye.
She's the star of the show.
Hey.
Say hi to her vlog.
Hello.
Hey, Jesse.
My ear.
Down, girl. Ooh.
Say hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Okay. Post panic attack. We just finished.
We did pretty good.
Yeah. I was swag.
My feet are killing me.
I know, same.
I'm like dying.
We find out how we do at 6. So that's soon. Not really, actually. I'll update you guys when I get home.
Hey!
Bye!
Hey guys. So I got Willow here with me.
Yeah. Hi. Say hi, guys. See, is there gonna be more Willow kind? Yeah.
I'm with Willow, and I thought I should finally do a final recap of this weekend and everything that happened. So basically, first competition on Friday, my group dance got first place, which is really good. I'm really proud. And then for my solo, I just found out that I got fourth place, and that's really good for my first time ever doing my solo. It was a fair placement. For my school dance team that I had today in the morning, for our jazz dance, we got second place. For our pom dance, we got fourth place. And then a hip hop got fourth. This halftime category where we basically do a halftime performance of a dance we learned at camp in July, I believe. So we didn't place on that, but I wasn't really expecting much, but it's okay. We still had fun. At this competition, you're supposed to bring in almost a second pom dance. It's called their spirit dance, I'm pretty sure. And that got third, which is exciting since we only learned it in 2 weeks, which is really nice. Oh, the all-star thing. I didn't really place on that, but also there's a lot of freshmen. And yeah, and all the solos and duets did really good. So I'm really proud of my team for that. Again, Willow. No. Oh. Hey. And Willow.
You just want a hug.
Yeah. So yeah, I think this weekend was really successful, and I'm really proud of both of my teams. I think I did really good. A lot of dancing. I'm exhausted. Oh my god, Willow. I'm exhausted, but I had a really fun weekend, and I'm so glad I filmed it. So yeah, that's the update, and good night, guys. I hope you enjoyed this weekend.